Bocce is a beautiful sport. It's the second most participated sport in the world. Soccer is one, bocce is two, golf is third, basketball is fourth, and baseball is fifth. Not too many people know about it, that you might think, but it's huge in Europe, but it's coming this way. And it's a sport where it takes 5 minutes to learn, a lifetime to master. And it's a beautiful sport that could bring people together of all nationalities, all sizes, all shapes. And we got to make this world a better place. And it's one little way of doing it through bocce. My little ways of making the world a better place. And my first little thing is to write the first bocce book in the whole country and try to promote the sport of bocce. And it's a sport of bocce. It's a sport you can play with kids that are 5 years old to 95 years old. Is one way to bring people together. A 90-year-old can play with a 5-year-old, and we need more of that today. And if we could ever get bocce courts in the schools, the parks, the playgrounds, the old age homes, will bring people together. Created the book, the drinks, the wine, and now the Bocce Bella movie. And the Bocce Bella movie is about little Katie Fitzgerald, a little Irish girl, is on his bocce team with a couple Italian kids. And it's the three boys and a girl on a team, and Gennaro is the coach. And And his final scene in his movie is about little Katie Fitzgerald makes his final volo shot that won his game. And they're behind 9-11. The game is 12 points, and they're behind 9-11. And little Katie Fitzgerald makes his final shot, this volo shot, to knock a ball out, the opponent's team ball out. And she hits the ball, and she makes from 9 and makes 3 points to go to 12 to win this big tournament called a Universal Bocce Bowl Tournament with the $5 million purse. But if we could get bocce courts in the schools and the old age homes instead of our old-timers, our grandparents playing pitch and gin all day, they're a little bit bored, they could be rolling some bocce balls, a little exercise, a little mind game. Bocce reduces stress tremendously. And also, if we get bocce in the schools, that little 14, 15-year-old that can't run track, she's not in that softball clique, she's not a great, great athlete, she could be out there, instead of being home crying on a couch, she could be out there rolling some bocce balls. It's a sport that brings the world together.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window.
Life is around a kitchen table with your family. Everything else is poop.